This is part two. We're still checking out the Mamas 2023. The piano's so pretty. But I feel like it's gonna light up. I don't think I've ever heard Taehyun perform without performing live vocals. Guys, they're so pretty! Can't sleep on his vocals either though. So everybody's talented, is what you're telling me. Oh, they're just bringing out everybody. Thank you. Very nice. See, this is a good collab stage. That is how you do a collab stage. Beautiful. Oh, somebody was crying. Oh, another collab stage. Oh yeah. What's his name? Wonbin? From RIIZE? I've seen videos about him. He's beautiful. Another song I'll have to add to my playlist, I hear. I personally love when they bring these like older idols out here. Cause like what? Thank you. Like, I feel like the standard for some of these K-pop groups, like, the dancing has improved. But, like, the older idols, like, they still can... They can still keep up. It's impressive. It really is. Whenever I see shirts hanging on by one button, I already know what's gonna happen. Is that bad? I'm surprised. Oh wait, no. Okay, they have another one. It can still happen. I'm betting on it happening, honestly. I've seen his comebacks before. Oh no, never mind. The outfits were changed. Oh Why you gotta screw in my ear like that? I can't hear you. You scared me. What I've been waiting for. My boys. Gimme more. TXT has had such a good year this year. They still are on like such a good streak since debut of just good songs. It's my goal for 2024. I have to see TXT this year. I really like this song. Really, really, really like this song. I've been listening to it like nonstop. Time for a dance break. Oh wow, that's cool. My bias. Then they have a knife in next. Oh my god. My song. I'm pretty sure Bite Me was my most played song of 2023. I'm pretty sure. Oh, I love these outfits. I saw a TikTok that said what these outfits looked like, but I don't want to speak it into existence here. Right into a dance break. Dance break slash song change. Thank you. I never would have expected him to look so good with that blonde hair. They just all look so good. They just all look so good. Another group that has had no bad comeback since they debuted. I would love to manifest that I'll see them in concert this year too, but I would love to. I'll keep my fingers crossed. Beautiful. Literally. Street One Finder. I've been tempted to watch this show. I don't know. It's so popular. Like both. The male and female one. I think I've seen everybody and their mama do this dance. Literally everyone. How popular that song was. All over TikTok, all over everything. Wait. What do I remember this song from? Is this also? What do I remember this song from? Probably TikTok too. Was this also like a viral TikTok song?
the check and I the kid that told him that I don't be but I'm sick to yeah, rap and won't give me one shit you come on that time to get to the band the woman the mother shit you tell you I had a go on home put on guns to get so sunk here and it's jumping tall to the air how would I handle not to death I'm small and gone and feel me or time and switch him out to some go to the door and get in a bit kill on it or do what you see I care for the beat pan hago says I'm a bullet shit up it that can get all good appear and I should have done your name
Oh my god, Ringy from 80s looks so fun. I mean, what's new? That is the end of chapter 1. In the next video, we're gonna get started on chapter 2. Make sure you hit that like button and that subscribe button for more. Bye bye.